Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop.
Hello.
Here they come!
They got balls to try and airdrop.
You guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Since when do rocks float?
Just go with it!
Man, these guys know how to fight!
Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover! I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move.
We must find Pathfinder.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. I'll watch over. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point's near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
All right.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
This way. Okay, but, no, I cannot.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now. Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rods. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
We came this way before. It's sealed shut.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive... My dad's up there! Weird. We were here earlier.
Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
behind you.
Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here.
This went south in a hurry!
Go, 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 go!
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Keep things tight, don't get separated.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode. Man him up. Don't let him get the drop on you. Keep up.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
That's it! We're doing it! Not much farther!
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we get there!
About all this
That hurt.
Yeah, lightning tends to hurt.
Almost fried me.
Don't stop. If we fall behind, we're dead.
Ready?
Let's get inside there.
Shit, they're crack shots.
There's loot outside, right?
Sam, give me engineer profile.
Come on me!
Come on.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight!
I'm focusing on the move. I need to move.
The storm's getting worse!
We'll lose our chance!
Right.
If we don't beat it, come on!
Give it right back to him!
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Analyzing possible influence, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides, can't let them slip through.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Gonna go eat.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
On the move.
Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope, at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it. Initiating transfer. His implant is overloaded. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Commander Shepard.
Do it!
There!
Commander Harambe Shepard.
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to? Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
I didn't really know. That's what the truth is.
Honestly, we weren't close. I never really knew him growing up.
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
If that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Korra?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
It's why I'm here. Exploring the unknown.
That's the spirit.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
He needs to rest first.
He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Halleck wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian Arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How?
Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.